We're going to Disney. What were you gonna say?
Disneyland.
No, I'm inside.
Oh, this is so cute. I don't think I had one of these. Let's have found her friend. Did you get your picture?
Here, but he was complimenting my shirt.
I thought you were getting a Polaroid picture.
Oh no, I wanted a picture of Roger Rabbit.
Did you tell him you're working?
No. I want those at night because it looks cooler.
Because it lights up.
Because it lights up.
That's cool. I want to take a Polaroid of the castle.
What are you guys
going to
do?
My favorite
rock. Oh, man.
Dude, I didn't know my clothes would be going down.
I like that turn, that was so white.
What are we doing, guys?
We're canoeing.
Go inside the cave.
And what kind of question is that? I always
look to receive her will.
Do you got any chocolate? Because I'm freaking
hungry.
Now you want to be nice to me?
After she threw my Polaroid on the ground.
After I had a bee on me, she didn't want to check for me.
I did check.
Did I not?
You look so grumpy.
I am like, I need chocolate.
We're in an exclusive island.
They taste weird.
They're pomegranate inside.
So we've been seeing people in plaid, but we don't know who they are. So,
Mary, you even sound lazy.
I am lazy. Who goes to Disneyland gets lazy?
I said I don't like coming early because that makes you lazy.
We didn't get enough sleep or what? No. We're going to Cheesecake Factory after. We're literally just chilling and planning shit out.
That one gives us 4 hours.
Hmm?
That one gives us 4 hours.
We go
have
fun.
You don't have any other snacks?
I have my other one.
I have another snack.
This boy!
Ooh, can I open these?
I'm mukbang. So I'm eating these. I don't know what they're called, but they're super good. It's by... It's by Gorditos, not sponsored though. But I mean, if you want to hit us up.
We did so well.
I'm trying to take a selfie in there and the guy walked in. I was trying to take a selfie in the restroom and the guy walked in.
I feel
in.
Like I
Are you serious?
Yeah, because there's a mirror. So
let
like,
me see.
Because like, of Justin Bieber?
There's a mirror. So I was like this. And then he walked in.
guys go through that problem. Because a girl's fine, but when it's a guy, you're like...
And he was like, oh.
That oh. So we got a story for you today. We're talking about embarrassing moments. And right now, this just happened to Miguel.
Here, Miguel.
So I was in the restroom. I was trying to take a selfie because there's a mirror in front of the sink. And I was like this, like... And, and then a guy walks in with his kid. He's like, oh. And then like, he's like, sorry.
I want some more.
Have you guys ever scraped along your tooth?
This was our...
Oh no, I do not like it.
How cute! It's cute!
Come upon me.
Ew, my teeth are showing. It's not cute.
Your what?
My arm looks broken.
Weird! Your arm always looks out of place.
It is always out of place.
Okay, this is your boy signing out.
Boy, it's Bolam.
Bye, guys.
Street station, gateway to Disneyland. If you're leaving us here, stay in your seat until we come to a full stop.
How you feel?
I'm your friend.
Are you giving up?
Yeah.
No.
You? Ooh, the lighting though.
Would you come on this again?
Half of my face.
You're scared. No, let me finish the
ball party though.
You haven't even watched it! I don't give a fuck!
Once I tell you, I love and hate this.
You say the fact that you never got it from someone besides your dad and grandpa
and mom.
And yeah, I mean boys.
How you doing over here? Oh no, I can't even look at the screen. I feel so dizzy when I look at it. What?
You hear that? I think I hear a little birdie talking.
A little bit?
That was funny.
Dude.
I want sundown.
We want a sundown, lights on.
I want sundown, lights up.
Lights up. We're all feeling really lazy. It's really hot. How many degrees is it out, weatherman, down there? Weatherman?
It still feels early.
I'm leaning on this cement thing and it's hot.
This lead that's coming.
What?
Oh, hi. This lead that's coming.
Hi.
And then that's why I was saying, Miguel, like, you can't be picking those situations like that. You pick either there. If not, that's what you don't want. You don't want that. It's fine.
I say.
You're pretending.
Miguel doesn't make up his mind.
Miguel has
first he wanted to see the parade, but then or the show or whatever that they were having from Coco, but then he found out there was no seat, so he didn't want to see it anymore. And then he wanted to ride some boat flying thing, but then he didn't want to because then a ship. That thing that's behind, that thing that's right there, that ride. He wanted to ride it. It was 5 minutes and then he didn't want to ride it because he says he's gonna get sick again.
Because he thinks he's gonna go round.
Oh my god, and nobody can make up their mind.
Bolam
is a no go.
Is a no go today. Mm-mm. No one's. I can't stop because Mary, you look so weak in the freaking video.
I am weak.
Like, you look.
I am.
Tired.
And then this guy over here isn't making it any better.
That's even worse.
Look at him.
It's like a lost kid.
Look at him. He's giving up on life. Do you need the suicide prevention hotline?
It looks like I'm punching him. Pretend.
So we just rode. Wait, where is it? That Ferris wheel, but the swinging ones. And then this guy got sick.
Because his head is going round and round and round and round.
And now we can't even decide what to do next, so we're just chilling.
All right, get up. We're waiting for you.
You don't say anything. What do you mean you don't say anything?
I thought you guys were vlogging.
Vlogging? That section? Oh my god.
So I don't know where we're gonna go now. Where are we gonna go?
Let's go over there.
Hey guys, it's your boy back at it.
Hold on. Ow!
Oh chill. My god. I'm trying to vlog here.
Shit.
So,
did you guys just see that? That was abuse right there, okay?
She's gonna put it in the video.
Look, I'm gonna put these, it in the video. Oh shit. These people, they need to keep it cute or put it on mute. They don't listen.
Why are you so close to the camera?
Hello, you want them to see your pores.
I don't have any.
Mopey and slopey, but honestly I feel like we're all powerful now because it's now nighttime and the Halloween spirits are all coming out to play. And I can hear the lights, I can see the lights. Yeah, I said I can hear the lights, but you know you can't hear lights. But anyways, Mary's gonna be showing you a little bit around, so she's gonna flip it over and see what we're seeing, right?
Dramatic,
hypnotic pumpkin.
So we just took our picture at the pumpkin, and what happened with your Polaroid?
It's loading.
No, oh, what wait.
I didn't have any more film in there. We're already in front of the line. So we had to step aside and had to do it all over again.
Kinda being rushed. Hello, lonely boy.
How'd the pics come out?
I don't know, they're developing. I think they came out okay.
That was a long wait.
So story time, that's what happened.
So story time, they just waited like an hour to take a picture with the pumpkin. Who does that?
No, you're at
the happiest place on earth and it could be going on different rides and stuff.
Okay, Mr. Indecisive. Anyway. Okay, so. Can you see? So, story time is that we were next up in line. We took our pictures. I wanted a solo picture of the pumpkin, right? So, Lissette was gonna let me borrow her Polaroid. And then. Hello. And then, her Polaroid was out of. Her Polaroid was out of film. So, I had to wait. Why is that doing that? There's a ghost. So they just said that they might cancel the fireworks show because there's heavy winds. There's strong winds out here. Dude, what? What is this? What is this? There is no wind. Do you see those leaves moving?
It's pushing my hair out of my face.
How?
This heavy wind.
Are you kidding me right now? There is no wind. These leaves aren't moving. Do you guys see any other leaves moving? I don't think so. Let's see what happens. Deuces.
Please have the child down a little bit further to the seat, please.
That's it?
That was it?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, due to winds at higher elevations, our fireworks spectacular, remember, dreams come true, cannot continue. We regret any inconvenience this may cause you and hope you enjoy the rest of your evening here at Disneyland. Once again, our fireworks spectacular cannot continue due to high winds. Thank you.
It was just getting magical.
No, Miguel.
Are you for real?
Yes.
Right here.
I don't see anything. You have to leave, my phone died. No. What am I supposed to do?
Be social like a real person. That tooth though.
Stop! You're making me feel very insecure.
Why?
You insecure?
I know.
You're supposed to hype each other up. You're not supposed to bring me down.
You show off that tooth. You show off that tooth. Let me see. Let it shine. Damn. The way it curves. I'm hyping you up.
So
hype. Show it off. Show it off.
Let me hype you up with you.
Mary.
Oh my god. I have to pee. Can we go to the restrooms?
We can't go with you.
Obviously.
So now can you go by yourself? Okay.
Yes, arthritis. Yes.
What's it called?
Springers. What is it called? When you have mucos in your nose.
Mucos in your nose?
I'm bad in your cave.
No! It's a season.
A season?
What is it?
What? Wait, okay. A splinter?
No.
A spleen.
A season?
You know, like your nose is stuffy. Fall. Your nose is stuffy.
Congestion?
What do you got?
Congestion?
Stuffing?
Allergies! That's what I meant to say. Stuffing? I am so embarrassed. But yes, you have allergies.
For his whole life? Because he's always like that.
How does he do it? Hype him up with his allergies.
Damn, you show them nostrils off.
There you go, they're flaring.
Woo. That's how I see life.
When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is in your dream, no request is too extreme. When you wish upon a star, as dreamers do. Like a boat out of the blue, fate steps in and sees you through. One wish upon a star, your dream.